G'day guys, it's Jerry here, and welcome to today's video, which is called, Gen Z. So I'm part of the Gen Z. So Gen Z is between, if you were born in the mid-1990s to, I believe, mid-2000s. So I'm born in the year 2000, so I am classified as a Gen Z. How you do it? And I thought, let's do this quiz. So it's by BuzzFeed, it's called Sorry Millennials, only Gen Zers are passing this quiz. So let's start. Which one of these apps is Musical.ly? Boom, straight up. I did some Musical.lys. That's how it went. Musical.ly, the app allows users to create short videos that can be shared with friends or others around the world. Who is this? Sadly, I know who this is. I know nothing about this kid other than he is dating Millie Bobby Brown from Stranger Things. Because I know your girl knows, is it not Shane Dawson? Or Connor Franta. I know who Austin Mahone is. It's Jacob Sartorius. He became famous by posting lip syncing videos on Musical.ly. It's true. And so the lion fell in love with the lamb. But just saying this now, I've never seen Easy A or Twilight. I've seen The Hunger Games. It's not in that. It's not in The Notebook. It's between these two. I don't think it's Easy A. I think it's Twilight because it sounds like some creepy thing. Cool, it was in Twilight. Never seen it. Who wrote the Hunger Games trilogy? Oh no. I think it's a Susan Collins. Oh geez, okay. I knew it was a Susan, but I didn't know last name. What are these called? Oh, I used to have these as a kid. They were the Silly Bands. Silly Bands are rubber bands that came out in unique shapes like animals, objects, and numbers and letters. I used to wear them all the time when I was really younger. What was Zendaya's first Disney Channel show called? Shake It Up. That was such a good show. I loved that. She played as, Bella. I remember. Oh, yeah. With Bella Thorne as well. Yeah, she played with Bella Thorne. That was good. Demi Lovato famously dated which of her Disney co-stars? Was it Sterling Knight? It wasn't Nick or Kevin. It was Joe Jonas. Hell yeah. Who is she? Oh, I've seen you in something. I saw you in a recent movie, actually. I have no idea who you are. You're not Bella Thorne. I think Madeline? Oh, jeez. Oh, she's in Riverdale. I've never seen Riverdale, but she was in this movie I watched called F the Palm. What online game is this like? What penguin? No? Webkin? What the hell is Webkin? That's what it's called, Penguin. Which is not a name of a freeform TV series. Beyond. Doug in the Middle. Who is he? Who the hell are you? You're not Chat Service. You're not Penguin from Mars. Who are these two? You look like this. Who are you? The debut single, Debut in Rage 2 hit number 1 on Billboard in 200 charts in 2017. Who are you? What band are these boys from? They're not One Direction, they're not The Vamps, they're not 5 Seconds of Summer, so they're wider. Yeah, because the 5 Seconds of Summer are Australian, One Direction, they're gone, and The Vamps, I think they're Australian, but I know of them. The band formed on YouTube in 2016. Good on them. What Team Nick series was this character from? All of these amazing shows, by the way. Love them all. You don't look like a Drake and Josh character. Although, Miranda's in that. Zoe. Unfabulous. Okay, I've never watched Unfabulous. Which one of these is not the name of a Disney Channel original movie? Lemonade Mouth was, Teen Beach Movie was, Jump In was, 20 Dexter was. What does this snap What is this emoji mean on his actual phone and Snapchat? I have no idea. Got a Snap streak, no, that's just fire. Been on had a Snapchat video for 2 weeks. Your number one Snap video. Okay, so it has to be 2 months or 2 weeks. 2 months? Okay, cool. That's the only one that made the most sense, because it was like, oh, you know, you love them for two something. 2 weeks, I feel like, isn't worth too hot. For 2 months, cool. So you're definitely a Gen Zer. You're 100% a Gen Zer. You're from an era where you've always had a cell phone attached to you, and you're damn happy about it. You probably have a kid and stuff. You can't imagine breaking a Snap streak with your BFF. Not really. I don't really have an attachment with her, but so that was the entire BuzzFeed quiz. I think I did pretty well considering I'm not really into the whole 21st century teen stuff. I'm kind of actually quite out of it, to be honest. It's good to know that I'm still in, but like not really either, because like I had no idea about some things. Like this I had never seen. I thought that was called Penguin. Looks a lot like it, in my opinion. And I have no idea who this person is. Them I'd heard of, but I'd never seen a photo of. And I have no idea where that was from. Yeah, overall, I don't think I did too badly. I got 12 out of 15. So if you guys think you can do better, then try it out. It's just BuzzFeed. Just search up Gen Z and it should come up. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you liked it, let me know in the comments below and tell me what other quizzes I should try. Anyway, Jurassic in the next video. Sarcasm out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. See ya. I'm now officially a Gen.